kamalama ngingibonisile nomlindo shabangu ngitalwa babane kumanzana ame ngi first born for a family of four girls. So in the first one I'm married with three lovely daughters and ngihlala nefamily yami nami. Kufika kwami ke lana ngifika ngiphethe iCOVID. Yo COVID iyaqala yakuphatha husband. Husband luckily yena kumbe ukuthi imtimba abantu ayifani. Bamtreat-a nje esibhedlela bamnika amaphilisi. Waphila futhi angam-affect. Wangeke social nalokuthi ne-COVID. Yase seyibamba mina-ke mina sekuba terrible kimi. Ngisukuma ngiye esibhedlela nje ngalokuthi sekumatini. Nangifika esibhedlela embabane clinic bathi ngiteste positive i-COVID. Seke inkinga lenkulu kulokuthi bengi-pregnant. Bengi-8 months pregnant by then. Sekudinga ukuthi bakhiphe umntwana kuqala esiswini ngoba ngeke bakhone ukungitreat-a. Mina nginemntwana esiswini. So I went to the theater bayokhipha umntwana. Uma ngingena e-theater was fine, bengibreatha kahle, bekude loko i-problem. I-problem liyaba nangiphuma e-theater sengingasakhona ukuphefumula. Bathemba babane clinic i-oxygen yami incane. So bangathi angitransferela e-Luke Commission. Bashayela sisi wami balanza umfana. Umfana nami ngamshiya ngathi ngimbeleka. Bangitshengisa bamfaka ku-incubator. Hardly an hour. Ngabe ngimshiya ku-incubator ku-incubator. Sebamele sisi wami ukuthi amthathe ngeda e-Luke Commission. E-Luke Commission ngemfikiswa ukuthi angikhole ngitumoya ngisakhona ukuphefumula. Ngathi nangiphuma e-theater kuyohlini. Ngangasakhona ukuphefumula sengide umoya. Kufika kwamele ukhwishi it was a blessing ngoba ndinengitindu nami uNkulunkulu afika angifundisa dona la kule commission. Ndinengakhulu. A lot of things, spiritual things, even physical things, because elu commission angifika nje bengisemshineni. Ngisemshineni ngikudrip ngifake tonke tintfo la. I had to depend on somebody else ukuthi angigeze ukuthi angifunde bengidependa kulomnye umuntu. Le nto leyo-ke ingifundisa i-humbleness empilweni ukuthi kude umuntu ekufuna umedzelele bonke abantu bahloniphe because there's a certain role lekhona kunenkonzo uNkulunkulu ayibekile empilweni yabo kubethe umuntu omedzelela-ke empilweni yakho because khona la ndawuhlangana khona and hlangane sayi-helping hand kuwe. Ungifundisile labo kulabo make bebangigeza. Eyi bangifundisa inkonzo lebuhlungu mani. Ngibo nje le bafike bawuthinza kakhulu umoya wami. Yebo bebangigeza. Ish. Khona lo munye wangigeza yathi nathi nakaceda kungigeza. Wangigeza ngakhumbula makwami. Wangithinza ngazi ukuthi ngithindwa ngumakwami. Ngabheka phasi ngakhala wathi ukhalelani ngathi hhayi ngidlodwa nginayimaski. Nabachaza story sami bathi ngike ngafa mina ngikhumbula ngifa. Le ngikukhumbula-ko nje ngakhumbula ngiphaphama sengibona kugcwele bodokotela lana. Ngamangala ukuthi awubodokotela lamhla bangivakashele ebusuku. Bathi bese ngifile ema-vatise ami sakuziro. So-ke ngasitha ngilomnye sisiwa ngendalo yini lokho. Ngikuthiwa yini lokho. Lokuthi bakucinzetelele bashale isifuba. Bangenza lokho bengavuka bathi bengifile vele. It's been a journey lelibehlelwe uNkulunkulu ngasho njalo. uNkulunkulu umcoka kakhulu konke. Ungithathile wangikhweshisa kufamily kubantu abangithandzako. Ngisuse kubantu abami. Wangisusa kufamily yami kwathatha mina nge-advantage watongibeka la. For a reason. Lokho bangidischarge namuhla. Ngijake bantu abami, my three beautiful children. Ngikumthusile-ke lo kunye lokuthi akubhadalwa. Hawu ngikumthuse kakhulu-ke lokho. Ngisho 10 randi. Le ngingakubonga Nkosi yami ka-Luke Commission. So konke kusukela kulaba klinako kuya kutulu kodokotela nalaba khona bebafika ekuseni basithandazele. Everything. Laba sinike amaphilisi. Ngiko ngithi mina nawuthi wena mina hheyi ngicala labantu bangihlulile laba, it's because bonke badlale a very pivotal role. Bonke bebenza inkonzo yabo lehlukile and lemcoka. Uyabona. Bebangathandazeli mina. They will even pray for my family at home, because bless the family, protect the family.
Lomzala lapha ekhaya mina ngilama yena kugula kwakhe kwasivisa buhlungu kakhulu because mina nje personally nga organize ibaby shower yakhe lebe sikugadzile sikubhekile bekokuthi abuye neliswane ekhaya betabo bangithu but kwaba buhlungu ukuthi sengifola licinga ukuthi angihambe ngiyolanza umphana yena sebamikisa e-look commission because emaphapho akhe akasiwo kahle due to ukugula lesekumphethe abakhona vele lawo ama-emotions lango but saba nalo lithemba because sibamfula abakholwako ukuthi utawululama because bese sivilini lo commission ukuthi vele cishe banayo le mishina nalama oxygen lokhu sekabuyile siyajabula kakhulu Nkosi yami sibonga nje uNkulunkulu ukuthi usiphephisele yena konke ngoba konke siphiwa nguNkulunkulu Nkosi yami siyajabula kakhulu sibabonge nebaka lo commission ukuthi basiphathele yena kahle sijabula kakhulu nje ukuthi sobuyile ekhaya tears of joy are just flowing siyambonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu
Tudela ngimbona lapha emotweni hayo I am so happy ngijabule kakhulu shebe babe ngijabule kakhulu kakhulu kutobuyile ekhaya sesiphelele nyalo besolo sishoda ngaye nje nyalo sesiphelele futhi siyabonga
lo ngimbona ngake namuhla ngive ngijabule kakhulu
kuthi the donors aka look commission nema partners akhona the directors and bonke laba involved ku running kwale entity may God bless them. May God open doors for them. Doors that they never thought they would be opened in their lives. You know, may God take them to greater heights. You know, because lo serva uNkulunkulu, uNkulunkulu uyabhadalana. I'm serving mahala. God is a rewarder.